Good day, this is Rashmi and you're watching SK Live, your time, your news. Moving towards the headlines. COVID tally crosses 60 lakh 1,039 more deaths. Not possible to further defer civil services exams, UPSC tells SC. BJP leader Uma Bharti tests COVID-19 positive, admitted to AIIMS Rishikesh. Moving towards the headlines in details. India's COVID-19 tally galloped past 60 lakh on Monday with 82,170 new cases, while the recoveries have surged to 50.17 lakh with 74,893 more people having recuperated, the Health Ministry said. The death toll from the pathogen climbed to 95,542 with 1,039 more deaths. There are 9,62,640 active cases of coronavirus disease in the country, comprising 15.85% of the total caseload, according to the ministry data. The Union Public Service Commission submitted before the Supreme Court on Monday that it is impossible to defer the civil service exams any further. A bench headed by Justice A.M. Khanwilkar asked the commission to file an affidavit starting its stand by tomorrow and posted the matter for further hearing on Wednesday. Uma Bharti, Bharatiya Janata Party National Vice President, was admitted to AIIMS Rishikesh after testing positive for the novel coronavirus. She also complained of a high fever on Sunday night. Days after agriculture bills were passed in Parliament, leading to protests by a number of farmer organizations and political parties in various states, Congress leader Rahul Gandhi on Monday called it a death sentence. "The agriculture laws are a death sentence to our farmers. Their voice is crushed in Parliament and outside. Here is proof that democracy in India is dead," the former Congress president tweeted while sharing a newspaper clipping. The Delhi High Court on Monday issued notice to all the respondents on a plea seeking directions to authorities to take immediate steps to prevent stubble burning in Punjab, Haryana and Uttar Pradesh in the view of COVID-19 situation. The Supreme Court on Monday allowed a COVID-19 positive aspirant to take the Common Law Admission Test 2020 examination in isolation today. A bench headed by Justice Ashok Bhushan said the student should be permitted to take his CLAT examination in a separate isolation room to be provided by his center superintendent. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee on Monday announced that Alapan Bandyopadhyay has been named as the new Chief Secretary of the state, replacing Rajiv Sinha, who has been shifted to West Bengal Industrial Development Corporation. "I am pleased to announce that Alapan Bandyopadhyay, now Additional Chief Secretary, has been appointed as the new Chief Secretary of West Bengal," she tweeted. A special National Investigation Agency court in Kochi on Monday sentenced Shubhani Haza Moideen to life imprisonment, who was arrested by National Investigation Agency for supporting this activity of the terror outfit Islamic State. The Special National Investigation Agency court also imposed a fine of ₹2.1 lakh on Moideen, claiming that there have been no updates from the Central Bureau of Investigation in Sushant Singh Rajput death case. The late actor's friend Ganesh Hivakar and Ankit Acharya on Monday announced that they are going on a hunger strike from October 2 to demand justice in the matter. Wishes poured in for legendary singer Lata Mangeshkar as she turned 91 on Monday. Several Bollywood celebrities, including Kangana Ranaut and Shankar Mahadevan, took to social media to extend birthday wishes to the veteran singer. Delhi Capitals spinner Amit Mishra on Monday said that head coach Ricky Ponting is always motivating the players by trying to keep the negativity away and focusing on the right things. Delhi Capitals has so far won both their matches in the ongoing Indian Premier League, and the side will next lock horns with Sunrisers Hyderabad on Tuesday, September 29. That's all for today's news. Keep watching SK Live.
आपके विजुअल एडवर्टाइजमेंट के लिए SK Live ही बेस्ट ऑप्शन है. SK Live का इस क्षेत्र में 24 घंटा टेलीविजन, एंड्रॉइड ऐप और वेबसाइट पर प्रसारण होता है. सोशल मीडिया पर भी हम उपलब्ध हैं. हमारी व्यूअरशिप 9 लाख से अधिक है. सिक्किम, हैथवे और एनएक्सटी डिजिटल पर, दार्जिलिंग और कालिम्पोंग में दोनों हैथवे और सीसीएन सेटअप बॉक्स पर, क्लामपुर से लेके माइनागुड़ी हैथवे पर, सिटी केबल पर सिलीगुड़ी और आसपास, नक्सलबाड़ी से पानी टैंकी तक एनएक्सटी डिजिटल में। तो सोचिए नहीं, कॉल करें 7908554308।